So there's a transient fault on the network, but what does that mean exactly? Well, a transient fault is a fault that causes a power cut, but is no longer there when the power is restored, so it's not clear which part of the underground electricity cable needs fixing. It's also known as an intermittent fault, as you may experience a short loss of power a couple of times without any obvious cause. So here are some facts about what's happening and how we fix these types of faults. When there's a fault on the network, it will blow a fuse in the local substation, which causes a power cut. When that happens, we go to the substation and replace the fuse to restore power to your property. But if it's a transient fault, the fault could occur again, and it can be difficult to tell which part of the underground cable needs digging up and fixing. If your power goes off repeatedly, then rather than waiting for you to tell us and you having to wait for us to go back to the substation to replace the fuse again, we can install sophisticated switches in place of a normal fuse. This helps us to restore your power quickly and safely, whilst helping us to identify where the fault is without an engineer having to go back to the substation. We also use special types of fuse that can restore power after just 120 seconds and automatically do this up to 5 times. It also measures the fault current and provides a distance from the fuse in the substation to the fault to help our engineers locate the fault in the street. When on site, our engineers will use the data collected and cable layout maps to work out possible locations for the fault. They may also do a test to help locate tricky faults when there are multiple possibilities for the location. For this, they insert a probe into the ground at the possible locations where it picks up on particles given off by the fault in the cable. Once the fault location is discovered, the engineer will decide the best possible solution and will either repair, replace, or bypass the section of faulty cable so that the transient fault does not happen again and customers can enjoy a reliable power supply to their homes and businesses.